What's good, you guys? Thanks for tuning in to some more UFC with Dwayne Johnson. Let's get it. Our next opponent is Alexei Smirnov. We'll see about this guy. Okay, winning the Ultimate Fighter was one thing, but now you have to face Alexei Smirnov in your first UFC fight.
Hey, man, I just read on the blogs that you got sponsored. Congratulations. Keep winning, and more's gonna come.
Yeah. All right. So, with that said, you know what we're going to do. Get directly into our training.
Nice job. Keep going.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to do something even better for you guys. So, obviously, I do my training every time I post a video. We're gonna skip over training. I'm gonna actually do training, but I'm gonna edit this video and do it to where you guys do not have to watch me go through training.
Stay busy.
So, here we go. Alright. So now that that is done, let's see here. Use these attributes up really quick. Alright, I'm good. Let's get on directly to the fight, right? That's what you guys really want to see. That's what you guys came for. I mean, I may not do every episode like this where I skip over the training, but I mean, I can do at least one. Main card, Hendricks and Lawler. I'll be Lawler. That guy's got some power.
To make it to the UFC is what every martial artist dreams of, you know, to lace up those gloves for the first time, to be able to step foot on that mat and put on a show for the great fans of the UFC.
Look at that uppercut! Now, Marcus is hard looking to finish it here! This is why everyone's been talking about Conor McGregor! It's all over!
It is a special moment, and it's a moment I've worked hard to make become a reality in. The UFC has given me a purpose in life, you know. It's made my dream come true. I'm young, I get to travel around the world and compete in front of millions of combat fans like myself. That's what it's like. I'm living the dream and I can't wake up. I don't want to wake up.
Nice.
It's a heavyweight collision.
Alexei.
Between the enforcer and the warrior.
I guess it was his name. Not Alkisi, like I said the last video.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Alright.
The enforcer. The warrior.
Oh, man.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Blue trunks for the warrior. Black trunks.
Trying to use a lot of movement this round.
Hit him with a jab. Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he? He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Right.
Nice inside leg kick.
Ooh.
He's down. That shot dropped him. Really hurt him with that diving punch. Big connection with the elbow. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh.
He's got full mount. Nice reversal. He's got half guard.
Oh, he wants to stand and bang. I got you. Oh, side step.
He connects with the leg kick. Very nice kicks.
Oh, he did the same thing. Here. Come on, reverse him. There we go. Drop the elbows to the face. Running in your back. Rear naked choke. Ah, oh, almost.
Johnson with an elbow to the head.
A couple elbows.
Vicious elbows there. Under three on the clock.
Stay busy.
Good punch.
Lean back again. Let's try to put that choke in. There you go.
The warrior going for the rear naked.
Come on. Ah, dang.
Excellent ground and pound by the warrior. He's in a great position. He's back in the full mount.
Right. My ground game is nice, right? Can we get it? Ah, oh, come on.
There you go. Back to mount again. Oh, he connected with that right hand.
Got those big elbows. Ah, oh, he got me. I love dropping elbows.
The warrior's strike is blocked. Nice stiff jab.
Oh no. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Come on.
45 seconds.
There we go. We're good. Whew, that was close.
Remains.
Nice one. First round was a really good round. Jeez. Back and forth. I like it.
Testimony to the toughness of these two fighters that they're still standing.
It really is a testimony to their toughness that they're still.
I said, if you guys want me to put these videos up to where I skip training every time, let me know. I'll be more than happy to do it for you guys. I mean, obviously, I still have to go through training myself, but I can always edit the video to take it away. Giving it to him.
Solid right hand. Great punch by the warrior. That was a decent leg kick. Nice kicks. Man, he just missed.
Oh, I'm telling you, the movement is nasty right now.
Right hand.
Dodged his kick and his takedown attempt. Uh-oh. Come on, let's close out. Couple punches. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Couple punches from the mount. Let's go.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee. And now it's time for our fight replay.
Beautiful closeout.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO.
It's like he went out after I hit him. It was a delayed reaction. He's like, oh, you hit me. Ugh.
The referee comes in to save him. With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario
first legit win in the UFC. This is my debut. Nice.
Declaring the winner by TKO, Johnson.
The world wins tonight by TKO.
That's right. Let's go. You guys see I got the UFC fit on now. UFC merchandise. Had to rock the blue. Decision, decision, TKO, decision, decision. Decision. All these fights went the distance. TKO decision is the main event. Dang. Not bad. Alright, leveling up. That's what I like to see. Chessmaster, Marathoner, Carved of Wood. Significant Strikes Absorbed. Only 6? That wasn't too bad. I mean, I did fairly decent with that. Alright, let's head back to the gym. I just want to know as the best. I just want to be known as the best ever. Is that too much to ask?
Nothing is like an MMA victory.
It's like winning the lottery 7 times in one day. You just can't stop winning the lottery.
It's a feeling for me personally, it was a feeling of just validation, saying that, hey, this crazy lifestyle, getting punched in the face from your friends, getting kicked, getting choked, all the grueling hours of practice, of sweat dripping off your face, all that sacrifice, this is the reason why.
I can't really describe the feeling, but I'm on a different level for a few days after.
It's the biggest burst of emotion that anyone can ever feel.
A lot of guys just scream, or they get up on the cage and they just let it all out, and you know, and take in that energy of the crowd that's chanting you on, you know.
This is nuts. He just ran out of the cage and
I remember that fight. That was amazing.
You can't explain it. It's just awesome.
Congratulations, man. You won your first fight in the UFC. No UFC jitters either, man. They usually get you every time. Congratulations. I think you have a very bright future.
Hey, bro. It's Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson. Congrats on your first win. Keep up the good work, and I can't wait to see where you go from here.
All right, you guys. Looks like we made it through another fight. If you guys enjoyed, you know what to do. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are awesome. Take it easy.